name is Serena Rodella. I am a design HEC engineer currently working in the Liwa Plastic EPC2 project in Oman. My main task here is dealing with the permitting activities, which means collecting all the permits and certificates to safely start up the plant. To do that, we have to succeed in some inspections driven by the local authorities. During these visits, we are required to randomly test our systems, systems like firefighting system, fire and gas, fireproofing and emergency lighting. Basically everything which is connected with the safety of the people and safety of the plant itself. During the lockdown for the COVID-19, we were not able to perform any kind of inspections at the site. That's why we proposed to our consultant to use this tool, which is the Smart Helmet, to allow us to perform remote kind of inspection. This solution allowed us not only to perform the inspection, but more importantly, to get the permit to go on with other activities, like the startup of our process unit. I believe that this is a good sign, because despite this tough and difficult moment worldwide, we didn't stop. And yet, we are respecting the rules. This is a proof of flexibility, because the project goes on, Tecnimont is active, and we can say that we work smart in many ways.